quite a fort.
We'll take their fort and their treasures.
Something just moved!
There are Gondorians who remain in Mordor.
They will not survive in Mordor for long. Remaining Gondorians must escape Mordor.
Oh, there.
Beronor. Survived. How did you find me?
Oh, it was easy. I just followed the trail of dead orcs.
The Nidral. Did she escape Minas Ithil?
We were ambushed. I lost her. Many of our brothers were captured. Some remain in hiding. Sauron's armies continue to hunt us.
Nidral is resourceful. But no one survives in Mordor for long.
We have a way out. I just need to find her, and whoever's left.
Then we must find them all.
Some of our soldiers were sighted in this encampment.
Tread lightly. We must be careful.
You saved us, Captain. Take us, Ranger.
Out there, Ranger. We can't stop searching.
What was that?
Are you all right?
I might need a moment.
You cannot delay. When you find Idril, escape to the west. Have a second chance in life.
I've already lived two lives. I was born somewhere near Umber. Herodrine.
That is a long way from Minas Ithil.
My order sent me to Gondor as a guarantee of peace. But the Herodrim had other enemies. I was to return, but by the time I was 10, we lost contact. I lived a good life in Minas Ithil. I was respected. I was happy. And then it fell.
So now you commence your third life.
The only life that matters is the one with Idril. But we have to find her first.
And that we will.
The Uruks use our soldiers as bait. Those are the lucky ones.
Have you managed to free many of your brothers?
Some weeks we lose as many as we rescue.
I don't know why we keep those pink skins around. That just makes me hungry. Wait, how else do you want to draw out the rest of the rats that got out of Minas?
These orcs will suffer now. Finally, I've been tied to this post for 2 days.
How did he do that? You honor me, Captain. Thank you.
I hope they make their way in here. Haven't seen any action in weeks.
Thank you kindly, Ranger. I had given up.
Did you hear that? You ready to die?
He just appeared!
You've cut quite the path if you made it to me. Well, it ends here. This is the place you die.
The Tark's wound!
I thought we were done for. My family thanks you, Ranger.
I'm in your debt. Captain Baranor.
Karis. Are there any others?
Idril. She's alive. We were on our way to the fighting pits. We were captured. She escaped. If I know Idril, that's where she's headed.
She's alive? She's alive. And dead hope.
We will find her.
We cannot save everyone, Talion. Idril may already be dead.
By my oath, we will find her.
Closer and feel the burn!
The grace and precision of the elves, yet they persist in flinging arrows our way.
I don't mind, so long as they miss. Idril is close. I can feel it.
What you feel is hope.
They make sport of our misery.
Then we will make misery of their sport. So much the better.
Die, Orc!
Is that so strong?
Idril, you're alive!
For now, let's deal with these orcs first.
Ah!
You truly are the king of lost causes. These Gondorians, you failed them. And yourself? Well, you failed him a long time ago. Just try or don't come on!
It. I've searched everywhere for you.
And I you.
Come. I'll escort you to Haneth Anu. You'll be safe there.
No. I'm not leaving Mordor. Not till all of our brothers are free.
Come now. We will speak of this later.
My father sacrificed all of Munis Ithil for my safety. I will not be protected any longer. Not by you. Not by anyone.
Idril, you will die out here.
Then that is my fate. But I'm staying. Go. Go, reinforcements will be here soon. We will meet again.
She's a true warrior. She fears nothing anymore.
Yes, that's the problem.
Idril will never leave Mordor. She will fight until she dies.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Like a bit of treasure hunting?
Every ranger likes to hunt. What did you have in mind?
The Uruks can be relied on for certain things. Their love of blood, treasure, and grog.
I see how you've survived so long in Mordor.
Our numbers keep us from engaging them on the battlefield. So you work by stealth?
and a few of theirs.
We've recovered some of the artifacts.
Every piece of Gondor we take back from them is a victory. You understand that Baranor fears for your life.
I fear nothing.
Together, lads, and drink of tonight, Mordor is ours, and we are gold. Tomorrow, we fight again. Tomorrow, shook.
He's here. Let's move.
With blades and finish the job. I respect that. You're still going to die screaming, but I respect it. Is that Gondor's best? Join your family!
I'd say that was one of our more successful missions, Gravewalker.
I can hardly remember this scared young soldier I met in the Lower City.
You mean the one that saved your life from that captain?
That's the one.
We should catch up with Baranor, see how he is faring.
Talion, Minas Ithil is lost, but Mordor can be ours.
Noah.
Baranor's scouts will have found more prisoners by now.
Indeed. The orcs are depending on it.
Baranor.
One of our scouts reported prisoners here. And far too many orcs to handle alone. Let's each take a flank and meet in the middle.
I'll be there. But Baranor, we must be careful.
Had one last week, tough bugger. Whipped his back to Minsk, and he wouldn't...
I don't know how you found us, but thank you, Ranger.
Fuck!
that noise? Ranger!
I've given up hope, Ranger. Thank you.
We have to get out of here quickly. You don't understand. We have to leave!
I wonder if they'll miss their precious monument.
They put far too much value in material possessions.
Stop! Stop! Just stop!
You scum! Just kill
them. Gonna freeze to death before any man...
They say that.
I thought the Lord of them would have left Mordor.
Shrock, the Ranger!
Finally! Oh, the things we have in store for this one! Oh, I'd love for you to watch, but we have to be going. Ta-ta!
You were so focused on him, you forgot about me. You can't do that in Mordor.
Break his bones! Crack his
finally!
know the steps to that, guards! More blood! This one! Be quick, lad!
Have killed him, but didn't.
No, they have other plans. They're taking him to Gorgoroth.